He also developed tuberculin, a supposed cure. Tuberculosis, also known as consumption, was an infectious disease that often led to death if left untreated, and was responsible for an extraordinarily high number of victims in the 19th century. When the first alleged cure was available in the form of tuberculin, the world took notice. Numerous doomed patients traveled to Berlin in the hope of a cure. The announcement of the drug took place in the specially converted Circus Rents, proof of the huge media interest. Robert Koch wanted to patent the drug in order to make a lot of money from it. He was resented for this, as he had carried out his research for it in a state institute with state funding. But the biggest problem was that tuberculin didn't work. After initial successes, it turned out that the drug did not kill the tuberculosis bacteria, but actually activated latent bacteria. Koch embarked on a research trip to Egypt and India, where he gained important insights into cholera. But in Germany in particular, these trips were interpreted as an escape. In 1885, Koch became professor of hygiene at the University of Berlin, and in 1891, director of the Institute for Infectious Diseases, also in Berlin. Koch's research contributed significantly to the development of modern bacteriology, microbiology, immunology. Koch was known for his meticulous scientific methodology. He once said, "Experiments must be described in such detail that someone else will be able to repeat them." In 1905, he was awarded the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine for his tuberculosis research, a highlight of his career. Koch's health deteriorated due to heart problems, and he spent his last years in retirement. He died of heart failure in Baden-Baden on May 27, 1910. Robert Koch's legacy lives on in his scientific contributions and the Robert Koch Institute named after him. His urn was transferred to the Institute for Infectious Diseases in Berlin, where it is buried in a mausoleum. Well, so much for Robert Koch, and until the next episode of 5-Minute Bios.